Hello, I'm Lily Lopez, the CEO of the South Florida Hispanic Chamber of Commerce, and today we're celebrating Women's Day. And on behalf of our Chairman of the Board, Mr. Roland Sanchez Medina, our Executive Committee, and the entire Board of Directors, we would like to recognize all women on their continued successes, especially our Chamber's Hispanic Women's Society Network, the ladies that are so special to us and dear in our hearts. Thank you for all your contributions, for all you do, and for helping us put together 4 annual events that benefit not only our members, but the community. And they are co-chairs, Nery Gonzalez, Maria Casamayor. Then we have Laura Aguirre, Thais Asper, Ana Bringas, Giselle Cushing, Maria Diaz Kramer, Clara Diaz Leal, Catalina Febles, Michelle Febles, Maria Luisa Gonzalez, Maria Hidalgo, Claudio Guin, Connie Laguna, Michelle Martin, Maria Alejandra, Alex Membreño, Maylen Montoto, Yesenia Moreno, Maria Plana, Sandra Puchara, Diana Rodriguez, Tiffany Rodriguez, Mirna Vaca, Yendi Valdez. Thank you, ladies, for all you do. And to everyone, all ladies in the world, congratulations.